Why did Allah create us?
Allah has created us to worship Him alone and to worship no other besides Him. The proof is Allah saying in His book,
وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ.
And I created not the jinns and humans except that they should worship me alone. Additionally, the Prophet ﷺ said in a hadith that Sahih, that both Bukhari and Muslim agreed upon, حَقُّ اللَّهِ عَلَى الْعِبَادِ أَن يَعْبُدُوهُ وَلَا يُشْرِكُوا بِهِ شَيْئًا. Mankind's duty to Allah is to worship Him alone and not to associate partners with Him in anything.